Myself, Dr. S.K. Jain, Vice Principal of TMMCRC and Head of Department of Anatomy, feel pride in informing you that Alija Yafsin, a student of first year MBBS from Department of Anatomy, ranked first in e-national conference held at Savita Institute of Medical Sciences, Chennai, 2020. It is really a matter of pride for all teachers of the medical college who always train the student in this manner. But I congratulate Alija Yafsin that in the whole India, she stood first. It is her hard work that she bring the name of the institute to such high level. We are really have no words to express our pride to share with her and all the community of the medical science. On behalf of the medical college, administration and management of the university, I again congratulate Alija Yafsin and all the students of MBBS first year who took part in this conference. Take care, stay safe. Thank you very much.
Hello, my name is Alija Yafsin, student of MBBS first year, studying in Tirthankar Mahavir Medical College and Research Center, Muradabad. Recently, a concept map that I made on the topic breast cancer received first position in All India ICAL e-conference, which was organized by Savita Medical College, Chennai. And I would like to dedicate this victory to our worthy and honorable Dr. S.K. Jain sir, without whose precious guidance this victory would be impossible. While I was making this concept map, I gained a lot of knowledge as firstly I went thoroughly with the concept that was given in the book and then I googled it on various sites and then proceeded with the layout. Here I would like to thank my mentor Dr. Supriti ma'am and Dr. Rashmi ma'am who helped me with this till the very end moment. I feel so grateful to be able to represent such an awaring topic about which people really need to educate themselves. I am glad that I got an opportunity to represent my college in this competition. I would like to share with you all that initially I was least interested in participating in this competition, but then my teachers, especially the Department of Anatomy, motivated me and boosted my confidence to take part in this. I am indebted to all my teachers and my college for this victory. Their remarkable education system and staff has made this victory possible. Also, our great anatomy department, Dr. Dilshad sir, Dr. Hina ma'am and Sonika ma'am has a big hand in this victory. Though I have reached this place, but still I believe that I have a long way to go. Again, I would like to thank our anatomy department and everyone to whom this victory belongs to. Thank you and stay safe.